People rely on bridges to get them where they're going.
I drive it every day, twice a day, morning and evening.
But recent inspections reveal more than 100 Southwest Florida bridges have been found functionally obsolete, and that could mean trouble on our roads.
The infrastructure is average in the state of Florida, as graded.
Any number like that would put a red flag.
Now the NBC2 investigators dig deep to find out exactly how safe Southwest Florida bridges are. Tonight on NBC2 News at 6.